America and many of the nations of the world need a transformation. God is not only the God of restoration, but God is the God of transformation. And there's a difference. One is restorative. One is to pour back into. One is to bring back into alignment and put into place. The other is to simply, totally change and convert all over again into something new. That's when God makes something out of nothing. You know, the funny part about today, I was watching this crazy movie last night, and I like movies. And I was just watching this movie last night called The Transformers. It's kind of like a kid movie, but it was about these robots and how they are able to change shapes into cars and vehicles, and yet they're so-called superhero type things. And I was watching it, and there was one guy on there that was kind of the head robot, and his name was Optimus Prime. Optimus Prime, that's what they called him. And he was like the head robot over everybody. He was the biggest. He was the smartest. He was the one that talked. He was the one that understood humans and humanity. And I was looking at that, and I said, wow, this is reminds me of people being changed inside the body of Christ, that we need to be changed, and that our Optimus Prime, our primary catalyst, our primary leader is Jesus. He's the Optimus Prime of the kingdom of God, if I can say that today. And so he's the one that makes the decisions. He's the one that sets the agenda. He's the one that gets things going so that we can actually get into a position of change. You know, I was looking at a scripture in Isaiah chapter 4, verse 1 the other day. And it's funny because it says this. It says, in that day, seven women will take hold of one man in that day, saying, we will eat our own food and wear our own clothing. Just take away our disgrace and let us be called by your name. And what I'm starting to see is that speaks to me of people that have their own agendas, but they don't want to be connected. They don't want to be connected to the source. They don't want to be connected to our Optimus Prime. They don't want to be connected to Jesus, but they want to do whatever they want to do with their own lives. No longer is it a mindset that says not my will, but your will be done. And so we find this crazy scripture here that says, it represents the fullness of humanity. Seven is the number of perfection, maturity, completion. And it also, women, of course, represent, of course, the gender of birthing, being fertile, and even being an incubator for something. But it's a mindset that says, we want to do our own thing. What we see in society today is everybody wants to do their own thing. Nobody wants to really follow the ways of God, but God's got something in store for people. God's got some love. God's got some mercy. God has some grace. God has some forgiveness. God has loaded with truth and patience, and he's going to make sure that even though people are like this in different settings, and we see it in this country especially, he's going to turn this thing around.